Hi, this is Lisa Somerville with Splenda Burst Creations. Today, I'm going to show you how to stamp Kitchen Sink's multi-step palm tree. Let's get started. Image 2 in olive. Image 1 in olive. Stamp off on your scrap paper first. And then over your image. Image 3 in the garden green. Next, we'll add the trunk. Image 2 in cocoa. Image 1 in caramel. Three in chocolate. And there you have the multi-step palm trees. Again, my finished card.